dash in my Dodge Infinity, playing all go, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest can vouch.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the Jacksonville Jaguars. Of the NFL season are complete. What lurks in our final month? We're underway in week 14. Now Jamal Agnew from his end zone. Travis Etienne, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Good job there keeping him to a short gain. Of course, he's coming off a really terrific performance, reigning NFC Defensive Player of the Week.
And I know people get caught up in, well, if you're the reigning Defensive Player of the Week, you must have made a bunch of spectacular plays. Like, you mixed in a few of those, but most of the plays are just like we saw there. Keep him to short gains, make the fundamental tackle.
And he'll get about 4 across the 30 to the 32. Now, this defense for the Eagles, they were very strong in the win last week over the Giants.
And what I saw on film was a nearly unstoppable pass rush. 5 sacks last week, plenty of hurries given up. So now what do you do on offense? You just max protect, keep everyone in and run the ball? Or maybe just 1 or 2 receiver routes in order to try and keep your quarterback upright?
Third play of this opening drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 3. It's complete to Robinson. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. This will wind up a loss on the play. And that's going to make it 4th down. Here's Presley Harvin now. And the win last week punted 4 times as this one's away. Good coverage there. An even 50-yard punt leads to a return of 5. And the Eagles will have it, taking over 1st and 10. They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. 2nd and 6.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game. Trying to establish the inside run. Run with toughness now. Hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on 1st down.
Give him 4 on the carry, and it'll make this a 3rd and about 2.
Back-to-back 4-yard runs. Now look, if they just do that all the way downfield, ball ends up in the end zone, but that's a little difficult to do.
Yeah, I think now 3rd and 2, that defense ready to stiffen up and stop that run.
I don't know about you, but that almost felt like old-time football there. 3rd and 2 is not necessarily just a running down anymore. A lot of times they want to throw the ball. They went back to the roots and powered forward and got the 1st down.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Hurts sets up to throw it. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack. On third down, they turn to Sanders. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. They'll wind up with 17 on that one, but they're still a bit short here for fourth. Here's Corey Bohorquez now to punt this one away. Jamal Agnew is deep to return it. And he was called on three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. And no one there to stop it. Hits at the eight, but it carries all the way into the end zone for a touchback. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive.
And they are back to .500 on the year, got the win last weekend, and it's one that kept their playoff hopes alive.
And if you do have those hopes, .500 is not where you want to be at this point of the year. Now, we know they've battled through some rough patches this season, so it now comes down to how they're going to finish. Not out of it, can't afford any more missteps, though.
Second and nine, Lawrence. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They'll put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, forced the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely. Frees up your guys elsewhere. Lawrence. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Dane Crenshaw. And he takes this one down into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. He's got it, and the Eagles lead it 7-0. Kick is away. From his end zone, here comes Agnew. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. And now the drive starts with a completion out to the right. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran it a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
Coming up on second and seven. A shotgun snap and again to ETN. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. They'll run, it's ETN. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4, 2nd and 6.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to Huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
From the 36, Lawrence. Open man right side is Shark. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there? Swarming to it and not allowing that to happen. Did not let him get downfield.
The Eagles call on the extra defensive back here as they prepare for a stop on third down. Now Lawrence. He'll get this into the hands of Nico Collins. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Now Lawrence on first down. They'll try and set up the screen to ETN. And he gets it down to the 32.
Good call there on first down. And Brandon, I'm getting better over the years and not screaming out, screen, screen, screen with my defensive training. They want to keep those pass rushers honest. And they did so there, and they wind up picking up positive yardage.
Throwing again here, it's Lawrence, and this one quickly to land. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles 21.
I tell you what, it looks like he's shaking off that pick six just fine. It's not just defensive backs that have to have short memories. Quarterbacks utilize that as well. A much more confident throw right there.
And they'll throw on first down with Lawrence. Open man is Uzama. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Second and 6. Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. 6 yards left on second down. And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating the defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
The Jaguars on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Lawrence will throw. Open man, Lamb, it's complete. And the Jags are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
I don't care how many times we say it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Travis Etienne with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Jaguars are within an extra point of tying this one up. Extra point right down the middle. And we are tied here in the second quarter. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, do you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the Trent Expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down and make it a 2nd and 3, 2nd and manageable. Keep accumulating first downs that way. Keep moving the football. Don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense has the advantage.
Watkins diving, he's got it. A big play there for Philly.
Now, Charles, with that completion, I'm told that puts him now over 3,000 yards passing on the campaign.
And Brandon, I think we have to start to think about where we are in the season because right now, 4,000 is not out of the question. I think a big game or two, he's certainly capable of getting that done.
And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Working with 2nd and 5 now.
Check.
Hurts a handoff to Sanders.
And tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
And they'll try and run for it with Gainwell.
And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes this one down to the 15.
Everyone understood their role on that play. Third and one, you know the defensive guys, they're trying to get down and get low and get leverage on the offensive lineman, but they didn't allow that to happen. They created a crease and allowed him to get through for a first down.
The kicker here, it's complete.
And the Eagles are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4 yard line.
For a tight end, he's got good straight line speed out on that route. He's often the guy that gets overlooked. Nice job there of finding him in stride for really good yardage.
Sanders.
And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Well, I know a defensive coordinator is going to be pretty excited about what he just saw there. Great knockback by their front. And now with the ball where it is, I would expect to see the offense throw the ball on second and third down here.
On second and goal, Hurts steps away to his left. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. A very costly sack there on third and goal pushes him back big time. And now you'd figure the field goal team coming on fourth.
Interested to see what they dial up here. Third and goal with a lot of green between them and the end zone.
Now the Jags will use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
Third and goal and still a long way from the end zone. Throwing is Hurts.
And he's got his man in stride, complete. A big play, but still not enough. Leads to a fourth and goal.
And that big gain may just change the thought process here on fourth down. I think in the red zone, they might now consider going for it on fourth down.
Now to try the Eagle field goal, Jake Elliott from the right hash at a bit of a tight angle. Tied here in quarter number two.
And that one, my goodness, that was almost too easy.
Yeah, you're not going to have too many attempts shorter than that one. And I don't think this was blocked. That's about as bad a miss as you can have.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive.
Now ETN to start the drive.
And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
40 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
He's obviously a bit of a shorter running back. Sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there and then he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
To take a chance this time, they'll keep it on the ground.
And he'll push forward here for a good little run as the clock continues to run. The Jaguars now will use the last of their timeouts as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half.
Yeah.
And defensively going with a dime set. Six DBs on third and four. Lawrence. Flush to his right. And he'll just get rid of it.
The one with the dime look that time on defense just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. Oh, and what a play on special teams here. This is going to be down inside the five, all the way down at the two-yard line. So a touchdown apiece. That's what we have to show at halftime as they head to the locker room. 7-7, our score. As we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Here's second and 10. He's going to have the hook up to Gage. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of four.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
From the gun, it's Hurts. Looking right side, and that's complete to Watkins. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Like everyone in this. Stadium saw that big hit coming.
And I, as a former defensive back, have to admit I'm a little disappointed. He actually was able to hold on to the ball. He brought the lumber on that play. Give my man a whole lot of credit for taking the hit and possessing the football.
And picking up the first down. Going deep here for Watkins. Oh, wide open, complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Sixth touchdown of the season, and the Eagles have taken the lead. Elliott good on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. The kickoff unit is out of the field, and they will send this one away. Jamal Agnew now to return it. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Dane Cruikshank. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD.
Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought that had to be? Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. Who picked up that pass?
A free safety.
Oh, you got to have those great skills back there. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And, of course, I got the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to.
watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah, oh, that's the dream I had of being that player. I just never was.
And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right? So that'll go as a four-yard loss on the play, and that'll bring up a third down. Lawrence. That's caught by his tight end Uzama, and he'll be brought down at the 28, and that is well short of the first. They get only four that time, as that leads us to a fourth down. And the Jaguars send out their punter as he's on here to punt it away, and he'll get this away into the icy winter air. With a 55-yard punt, 13 on the return. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
That catch good for only a couple. Second and 8. Here's Hurts to throw. Sideline. A big play that time through the air. 31 yards.
That's a well-thrown ball right there. This is where arm strength pays off because he's got to be able to get the ball both downfield and to the sideline. And that's one of the more difficult throws for a quarterback. And he put it right where it needed to be.
Hurts gets this to Sanders.
And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
Looking to throw again on second down. Hurts. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And that is going to set up a third and 1.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
He's going to let this one go deep. And this is caught. And he will have the first down, but he winds up taking a pretty good shot that time. A big connection on that one. 31 yards. They come out with one back and 3 tight ends. They'll try to run with Sanders. And he'll take it into the end zone for his touchdown. Miles Sanders, his 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead. Elliott Good with a PAT. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
taken in at the goal line. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They're down three touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Dane Cruikshank. And he takes this one deep down the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. Elliott Good on the extra point, and that'll increase their lead to 28. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. They got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10 at their own 42.
Tight door. Hey, exit.
Right there, 54.
Off the play fake, here's Lawrence. Able to hit his target, Lamb. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45.
Well, maybe this offense has learned something from watching their counterparts work. I'm wondering if their coaching staff said, let's do what they've been doing the entire game because that's worked well. This offense, they have not looked particularly good all game long. But a nice throw there for a good gain and a first down.
Being chased out left. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Now a throw complete to his fullback out of the backfield. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles 33.
Good sure hands there from a guy not accustomed to catching a whole lot of passes. But how about the way he was able to pull that one in and pick up good yardage?
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Set the tone, defense. Let's go. Hey, one set. Hey, zoom. Line 54.
Come on, baby. Again, it's Lawrence. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
But the passing windows are just not there. That's just another example of how great this defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to execute offensively.
Left side to Lamb. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 20-yard line.
There's a nice pickup right there, and after watching that play, I'm thinking about all the lost opportunities that they've had so far in this game. But right now, just focus on continuing to move the ball the way they did on the last play.
On first and 10, it's ETN, and he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Another tote for ETN. He'll get forward for three down to the 16-yard line. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we played three quarters. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Jaguars on third down. They've converted just 2 for 6 thus far. This will be third and 6. Running out of the gun with ETN. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. 3 yards won't be enough here as that'll bring up fourth down.
Not too many offenses want to turn down long drives, but when you're down what they are, They've got to pay it off with some points.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. And they'll try and throw for it with Lawrence. From the left side here, and it's complete. And the Jaguars are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Fourth down, trailing in the fourth quarter. They felt compelled to go for it, and they got it.
Well, I'd look down at my play sheet, and what I would find, plays that have been successful throughout the game that have worked at the distance you need, and that's exactly what they got done.
And they'll run with ETN. And he'll be stopped up after only a couple of yards as he gets it down to the 5.
Every team we ever talk to that continues to run the ball in a game, even when they haven't had much success, all talks about attrition, don't they? If you keep running it, eventually good things are likely to happen. It's been a hard go in this game today, hasn't it?
Yeah, this defense, they met pretty much every challenge in front of them this afternoon.
They're still trying to run the ball, but they're not finding much space.
2 runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
3rd and goal, trying to make that scoreboard at least a little more respectable. They go play action now. Lawrence flushed out, and it's a fumble.
Much like a running back going through the line, quarterbacks have to be aware of protecting the football as well. He left it exposed that time, wound up having it knocked free, but fortunately, had an alert teammate who was able to get it.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on 4th and goal. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Escaping the pressure right. And he is going to be out of bounds here, short of the line to gain, so that will be a turnover on downs. Well, their first fourth down attempt earlier was successful. This one backfires for a turnover on downs.
I like their aggressiveness. I like what they're doing. They got it the first time they went for it. Why not a second time? I don't think they'll be daunted from attempting it again. If you're on the defensive side of the ball, though, any fourth down stop is a big momentum play.
Sanders, a first down, still going. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 10. 122 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. It's 2nd and goal, back to the 8-yard line now. And they will take a knee here. Now the Jags will use the 2nd of their timeouts. That's going to be their 2nd. They'll be left with 1 more plus the 2-minute warning, and we'll be back. And now can they reverse the trend on 3rd and goal with the last 2 plays having gone backwards? The Jaguars now will use the last of their timeouts. That will be their 3rd and final stoppage as they'll only have the 2-minute warning now remaining. And on 4th down, they come up and take the knee. So we were looking at each other up here in the booth when they went for that, saying, oh, wow, talk about trying to add insult to injury.
Some teams are just like that. You know, some philosophies, some coaches are like, look, when I got a chance to put some more points on the board, I don't care what the situation, I'm going to do it. And they're also the same coaches, as a general rule, that if someone does it to them, you won't hear people protest out of them. That's just who they are.
Buying time to his left. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Will Harris. And the Eagles will take over possession here up at the 44. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And Charles, we are in the midst of a very one-sided affair. I think this is where you and I have to fill a little bit. You want to regale us with old stories of your childhood in New Paltz, New York?
I don't think anyone wants to hear that, but this is a perfect time for us to start listing MVP candidates, right?
Right.
Best teams we've seen so far this year, the best games that we've called thus far, how we anticipate the season unfolding. We can go in so many different directions because the game, certainly not taking us there.
Oh, I hear the remotes clicking off right now. The second down play results in a loss of 2 yards. The Eagles on third down. They've hit 4 of 7. This is 3rd and 10. Looking to throw. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Watkins. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. It'll be a gain of 8, but it also lead to a 4th down. And Bohorquez on to punt as he gets it away. And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Even though they were able to force the punt defensively, still a big hole to climb out of, especially at this late stage of the contest. Gets this to the 24 for a gain of 4.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. He wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. They go play action with Lawrence. He'll buy some time right. And he can't find anywhere to go. Chris Barnes. Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of 6. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the 4th quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They face a 3rd down now as they try to find a late score. Here's Lawrence to throw. He'll find ETN out of the backfield. And he'll get this to the 23, but that'll be well short of what he needed. That one good for only 6, and it leaves him with a 4th down. Try it here. He's back to throw. And that is knocked away in the middle of the field and incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. Game in hand. The offense takes the knee. The Eagles in the victory formation as they take a knee. So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now 3rd and long.
54's Mike. Check. Watch 54.
Hurts down to 1 knee, and that should just about do it. Charles, by a big second half to put this one on ice.
And I know a lot of people watching this one were thinking to themselves, I bet halftime was really interesting. Probably took the paint off the walls with some of the words that were said. But I get the sense that it was much more of the adjustments they made. They came in with a game plan that we saw that didn't work in the first half. They made the adjustments necessary, went away from that, and then they got it together, got a spark, and then took off. It's really nice to watch in the second half.
So for the Eagles, the win pushes their record now to 11-2 on the year.
And they'll get to stay home again next week as Washington comes to town.
Meanwhile, for the Jaguars, it's a potentially fatal blow to their playoff chances as they drop to 6-7 on the year. And they'll look to regroup next week as they head to MetLife Stadium to take on the New York Giants. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon.
Salute when you see me. That jealousy is an ocean, and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check. You're not a fool, BB King. I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me.
Another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Home. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Whoa. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go. Activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Making industry music. They want me to cap the y'all, but ain't gon' cap the y'all, cause y'all went up when they ain't had a ball. He talk his body, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking thick hit. I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh, yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the 1,000, boy. They get you touched and they get you foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. And stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Jenny. And ain't talking games. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gonna get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, red bottom, them I think I cut my
feel it.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 613, bad girl, her hat just got a star. She got it stitched and I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1, I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 438 is not a game, it's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane, put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali. Hope it gets sent back over. Ran in your range, ain't send no players. All I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours. We're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months. Now they play a time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not, my not for flexing. I fell out and cut the check, my not paralyzed the set. But I been taking hits like I can't die like any. More than a day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop and I chop it. The neck of the serpent, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand. The colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Well. Yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing you? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get to tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a sack and I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz. Nobody blocking, big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot, trying to bend the corner of your limbs. Getting that's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca there. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
And the monster tip is out inside of me, so I'm like a product of power.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Whoa. Okay. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Whoa. Okay.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a toy. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
Been a real, from the ghetto, I never
a toss talk with a bad tongue. Can't break me, Tweedledee so dumb. I'ma be a giant T-5-4 from doing it so big like Drake, I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy like Lauren Hill, me I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty, cause if my too loyal, then it's gonna cost me. And
that's just how I feel. Yeah. That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You about to find out what the call. I find then I get low. Lift off. It ain't nothing to cut the off. Stop front, don't let it get soft. Covered in yoke, in yoke. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling. Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
It's just a little hit for the summer. Big deal. Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloon. Geronimo, man, I like big wheels. 24, and I let the paint drip like the hose. Whoa,
big cars. Suicide doors, I got scores. You don't know my life, my life is hard. Make me wake up in the morning, 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 morning.
Chinchilla for the whistle, cotton sweater clip. Queen Latifah, regal, living single, but I'm busy like the clerk.
You ain't noticed I was gone yet. Summer gyms and family trips are still a bitch, and I relax. I've been gone for a minute. Told you I'd be back, just chill for a minute. Last time I checked, you was on for a minute.
Miss me with that, I'll be back in a minute.
Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick. They say that truly love is paper. You see that's a meal. That's why you catch all my brothers ballin' and shootin' no bricks. Hold up, check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, this time I let them all burn. They tried to kill me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. What they say?
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain. Rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang. Put you in your play. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
No. Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up,
check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we done built. This time I let them all burn. They try to count me out. Well, now it's the word.
I
bring
it
paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
They
count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Oh,
they count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right here.
Right now. Catch me if you can.
Cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot him to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. White after white, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Stunning like no one stunner. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke it down, she a wreck. They saying, Mo, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot him to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on my old town slugger. White after white, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot him to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. White after white, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If a move five, hit him with the earn strikes, now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We getting to the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bond. She told me that the money make a. She tried more, not a mother. Ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. These other, I'ma show how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot him to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. White after white, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot him to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. White after white, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Sit him young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost respect. I'm gone.
smart or deep for me. This ain't come from the league, I got money. Take care of mass, ride until the wheels don't crash. And I hit whoever long as we get past. Take it back to pal, touchdown. Whoever thought I'd have a buzz down. Still sticking to the script, going deep. Still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Back to the road for me. If I'm for that, doggy, how we gon' need that step? Just let a young know, sad step. I never knew my broke down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone.
Catch 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50-yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no.
I just made a mess.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
I just made a mess,
I just made a mess, I just made a mess. When they throw the pass, all I know is catch. I just want the bag, like a Nike check. All I know is flex. Bust the defense open, running through some. I don't know no plays on the field, I just free from. Caught it with the left, but I'm better with my right arm. When they call blitz, hit stick, don't mean no harm.
Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I ran it, ain't no stopping, I don't ever rest. Down said hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I don't ever press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50-yard TD with the winning catch.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no.
So I make them clap it up, clap, clap, clap it up, clap, clap. Now clap it up, no, down and dirty on the field. Make a mess and then I make them clean it up,
clean, clean,
clean it up,
clean, clean.
On the field is not a drill, $50 million deals. Yeah, we get the cap for real, I make it throw the score for real. Real baller, first string, gotta do it for the team. Ball so hard, I call for tea, running yards is out to lead.
Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I run it, ain't no stopping, I don't ever rest.
Kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch.
I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press.
I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50-yard TD with the winning catch.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you say is good intentions, it's for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinion from so many folks. Bring the horses so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do, I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I
cameras in my face.
What do I do
to keep getting the love from my state?
What do I do
to keep the money coming in?
What do I do?
Writing it till I need another pen.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last.
People view everything different when you touching on the back.
What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and haters, man.
You can never be except you carry, gotta wear a mask.
They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you.
I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging.
Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this.
Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing.
Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the races.
Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the braces.
But I'm all about the beast until the sucker hit a make.
Oh man, E-man, your performance kinda shaky.
I'm prepared for the fame, I like that crap, so I'm really like me.
But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week.
Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off from me.
Head in the clouds and I smile like no grandma watching me.
My dream came true,
I'm loving all these cameras in my face.
I never knew
that I would get the love from my state.
Stay with the blue,
always keep the money coming in.
Ain't nothing new,
writing it till I need another pen.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last.
People view everything different when you touching on the back.
What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and haters, man.
You can never be except you carry, gotta wear a mask.
They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you.
I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging.
Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this.
Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing.
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3. Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. Yeah.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel an envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of guerrillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more.
Tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war.
I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
I'm ready for more.
Oh, squad in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war.
If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty.
You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of guerrillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more.
Tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them
I'm ready for war.
I'm ready for more.
Tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war.
Back again up in this entertainment for you. Come for my M's, you get this double, double. Straight to your bubble. In this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't wanna rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rain, yes, them cannons rain. Make sure you vote already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory. and relax. I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta. I hit the blue flame lights with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying. Professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud ooh, chitty, chitty, bang, chitty, chitty, bang. Oh, them cannons ring, yes, them cannons ring. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun.